Hole number 9, Expert Division, opening round. Fiera will try again with the rock 9. White ring at max rest, touching the left rough. 3.2, top spin, 3, left spin. Rock 8, 3.4, top spin, 3, left spin. It is 8.4. I have to adjust rings. So 3.2. White ring, touching the rough there. 8.4. Maybe I put 8.5 here. Oh ho ho ho! This it will end up in the rough probably. Yes. No, I'm lucky. I'm lucky. Now the second shot, it is plus 5, P2 numbers, and we want ball guy to be about 3 squares short from the hole, and we will use about 1 right spin and a little bit of top spin, maybe 0.1, 0.2, 0.5, I don't know, until ball guy is about 3 squares short from the hole. And maybe you have to push the rings because the trees will be on your way if you have it, not have grid lights. So at max here, 1 right, and about we need more here, top spin, because I'm short. From the hole, aiming at the hole. 7.3, it's 7.7, 7.7, maybe I have my tip of my ball guide a little more short, we'll see if it is okay, enough. I make a tiny OP for this reason. Come on, come on, no, no, end up short and little bit left, needed a little bit closer to the hole, my tip of the ball guide. Anyway, if you like the video, press the like button, good luck at the tournament.